Hey guys, it's Prince here again. Welcome to another new video. If this is your first time on this channel, just kind of hit the subscribe button, like, and see our friends and family. So guys, in today's video I'm gonna be showing you this other part of Fajara after Operation Clear the Roads. So guys, let me turn the camera and then show you how it looks after Operation Clear the Roads. Yep. So guys, this is what you get here after Operation Clear the Roads. And then don't forget to like this video, share with friends and family. Yeah. So I'm bringing this video live from the Gambia. Yeah. From the Gambia, showing you this part of Fajara. Yeah. So guys, this is what you get here in this neighborhood. Yeah. Guys, this is how this neighborhood looks. Yeah. I need to be careful here because the road is so narrow. So guys, as you can see, this place is like a ghost city. Today is my first time around this area, so today is my first time around this area, so it's a new place to me. Yeah, but I'll be sharing with you my experience around this area. Yeah. Oh, this is the British High Commission in the Gambia. All right, I get it. Okay, I'm getting to know the place. MRC, Medical Research Council. MRC. I think I should be walking here. Here, guys, this is what I'm getting for you here in this neighborhood. Yep, and then don't forget to subscribe, like this video, share with friends and family. Yeah. So guys, yeah, there's a lodge here in there. There's a lodge. Yeah. Guys, this is how this neighborhood looks here. Now I'm in Bakau. So guys, this is all what I have for you in this video around this neighborhood. So as always, if this is your first time here, just kindly hit the subscribe button, like and share with friends and family. I'm out. Peace. See you next time. Love you. Bye.